Delhi received the season's heaviest rainfall on Tuesday morning, lowering the temperature to 29 degrees Celsius. The capital saw 100 mm rainfall in just 3 hours, causing waterlogging and traffic snarls in several areas. The India Meteorological Department predicted that a thunderstorm with light to moderate intensity rain is likely in many parts of Delhi, Haryana, and Rajasthan. Thunderstorms with moderate to heavy intensity rain would occur over many places of southwest Delhi, New Delhi, IGI Airport Dwarka Palam, Central Delhi, South Delhi, Southwest Delhi, Gurugram, Manesar, Sona, Bhiwadi, Bawal, Rewari, Haryana, and light to moderate intensity over isolated places of Narnaul, Panipat, Nuh, Karnal, Safidon, Haryana, Tizara, Alwar, Jhunjhunu, Rajgarh, Deegh, Nagar, Kherthal, Mehndipur, Mawa, Lakshmangarh, Nadbai in Rajasthan and adjoining areas during the next 2 hours. IMD posted on Twitter at 5:26 a.m. IMD said that due to the rain, the air quality in the national capital was also expected to stay in the satisfactory category all of this week. Meanwhile, traffic movement was slow as major stretches were inundated with the early morning showers, and traffic also had to be diverted. These include Mehroli-Badarpur Road, Pul Prahladpur, Dholakwa, near India Gate, Vikas Marg, Kutub Minar Metro Station, from Tamil Sangam Marg to RK Puram, Hayat Regency, RK Puram, Okhla Mandi, Zakhira and Lakshmi Nagar, among others. Many state-run buses broke down as water entered the vehicles, and auto rickshaw drivers were also seen pulling their vehicles, wading through water in some areas.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.